As you can see, it's a little bit muddy and quite slippery, and a downhill slope in gravity with racing slick tires. The bus just went.
I thought we were going over.
Things got a little wild. Now look at their grass.
I guess we're sleeping here tonight.
My name's Chris D. They call me Donahue. I don't know why, but
I found gloves. They're not mine, but I'm gonna use them.
The weather's looking pretty good. Langley, I think, has a pretty good amount of stuff to offer for a small town, and I think we got some good riders. Here we go.
You guys build these revs?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Dad helped us.
That's cool. Nice.
Chris Dunnell is a great guy.
Donahue.
Great to meet him finally. He's a shredder, great rider. Chris' style is like smooth, super smooth. He pops so high off everything. It's amazing to watch.
Especially going out with Donahue, like he really stoked me up to just ride again and really push it and ride hard. And the cool thing was we went to like the shadiest skate parks, one that was in Yarrow, just outside of Chilliwack. Really sketchy, small, weird quarters. We must have sessioned there for 2 hours, so that's rad.
I don't know, we were just riding down the road and we just saw the skate park. I guess it's a park. We're gonna try it. This is come on, chasing my way. All my business side will keep me from my dreams. Won't somebody tell me what is wrong with me? Why can't you walk away? Yeah, why do you listen when I say? Stop the success with the finger in my brain. And I just don't know what's happening. Every day is getting so much closer. Let's get me from the issues deep inside.
Right away from grinds, and don't try tail lifts, but I landed one. It is. Sketchy counts. There you go. We're done. Goodbye.
Yo, Yarrow.
Yo, what up, kids? What up? What up?
Is that good?
We're here at the Lucky Dirt Chump right outside of Langley City. Right now I'm watching Mr. Tremblay and Donahue hit their jumps, work their magic. Here it comes around. Axe ups, eh? Yeah, he's making the street scene look bad. They're both making the street scene look bad. Where's the trick? Do a backflip. Can you guys backflip?
That was so not smooth.
That was the most incredibly haggard three I've ever seen in my life. Where's the backflip?
They're nice. They're smooth. First one's long, second one's short. Spaced out as best they could be, I'm sure. But hey, we just stumbled across them. Here we are, having a good time. Watching Dylan Tremblay. Woo! Soft dirt is my friend.
I don't know what he's doing. I just want to ride.
I sprained my ankle, so I was out nursing it for a bit, but I did get one ride in.
Let's ride.
Tyler showed us the woodlot. He's been riding there for years. Super cool trail. Super fun.
The nicest building I've ever seen. The guys put some serious time into that thing, and so we got to experience that trail, which was awesome, and then Steve was shredding on it with me, and we had a good time.
Super smooth trails, good to see wicked trannies, berms as high as you, super fun, flowy DH trails with stunts on them, it's the way I like to ride them.
It's amazing. It's like they sweep the jumps and the berms. It's just incredible. They're like so manicured, and just some of the coolest, you know, designs for building I've ever seen.
What are you gonna do when Monster T's sleeping all day? Wait.
What about Steve though? He's just a young punk.
You know, he needs his rest. He's a grown boy.
You guys go to bed 2 hours earlier. Oh, what's the hurry? We're not ready to shuttle trails.
There's some good stuff in here, man. There you go. I just got some good stuff on it, I'll bet. Oh, hey, the back's actually pretty clean.
Oh, yeah, there's a third one.
Yeah. Circa 1985. Great for suspension bikes. There we go. I'm ready to ride.
This is the road up.
All right.
This is the top.
Now we hike.
Yeah, we gotta hike for 20 minutes.
How much further?
This sucks. My theory. In street, we don't have to walk up hills. My theory also applies that it's pretty fun going down.
You gotta pay to play, so uphill's good.
Oh, it's fun hiking up when you have the flu.
One thing's for sure, I'm the smartest guy on the bus.
Well, yeah.
I'm prepared, I bring my sandwiches, I bring my water, my Allen key. It's tough being the smartest guy, but someone's gotta do it.
Right now, we're gonna hit bumps. 2003. Tear it up, enjoy it, should be good.
Delica! I gotta get me a grip and be strong. I gotta show I can rip, move it on. It's not trembling, it's not ending. I gotta go to my steps, step it on, cause I want it. Yeah, I wanna live my life, wanna live my life in this world.
Chilliwack was really cool. We hooked up with the local guys. They have some super cool trails. They're up on Viter Mountain. We went up there with the big posse. There's some really cool stunts like skinny beam rides to drops.
They're kind of North Shore influenced, you know, like high skinnies, some like natural gaps, you know, dirt gaps, wooden landings, and there's some like fun bermed up corners and this and that, you know, just the typical kind of shredder mountain bike stuff.
And Steve, he was injured, so he just kind of chilled out at the bus, and his girlfriend came to see him, so he's pretty stoked.
I also decided to go hit up the trails, had some fun. Once again, second time on a big bike, so that's always rad. It's always great to get on new trails. All I do on those things is bash free riders. I think it's funny. No one else really gets the joke but me.
Free riders don't look at their stuff before they hit them.
I'm a street rider, man. I land on hard concrete. I'm used to it. When you fall in here, it's soft.
That's a weird one.
Thank you.
yellow shirt coming down the path. What's it? Oh, yellow shirt just narrowly missed the tree. Sweet.
Set the world on fire, left all her friends and family behind. Pictures made her dirty, movies far from clean. Did the things she thought she'd never do. Stepping stones to glory, and that spiral down to hell. Come around the wounds, they won't complain. Electrify.
Get one shot, whoever cleans it first try gets 6 tall cans of cocaine. Shotgun.
Skipping it, man.
These guys said they'd give you 30 beers if you did it twice in a row.
Tyler is the first to do it clean with no dabs, that's for sure. Now he's going for the hat trick, see if he can do it. Get some skinny action. Sickness. That is sick.
I'm gonna ride with no back brakes. I blew my back brake. It's gonna be a little bit tight, but we'll see how she goes.
It's gonna be gnarly.
Yeah, it has been.
Tyler coming off the hat trick, doing the muff dive 3 in a row, earning himself some beers, shotgun style.
Second time I've shinned myself today and I didn't even do it riding. Cool, hey?
Heading into Wife Beater. Gonna tear this trail up.
Swallow this down like all your pills. Now you're choking on your words. I follow me to my sleep. Wide awake and I can't feel it. Of all these things I should have said but never got to, I would have never led you on. Cause that's the difference.
Okay, I'm done. I tried.
Trying is the first step towards failure. There's a quote for you guys.
There you go.
Yeah, that's the difference.
That's slippery, hey?
Take back your mind. Caught in my back. Don't worry, I'll be fine. Just like old friends. Like ones we hate. For everything you've done.
This is the first time I've ever seen it done. First rider to ever do it. Cleaned it easy.
Not too bad. You just gotta be really tech.
These things I should have said, but never
skinny?
Oh, it's too wide here. It's way too wide. We're gonna have to skinny it up.
Yeah,
that's what I thought.
I went out riding and I lost the key the other day. All you need now is a screwdriver and some duct tape.
We gotta push.
Hey, Dylan, give us a shove.
Picked it up for $100. There's some farmer guy. He's like, I don't know if it runs anymore. It's been sitting there for a couple of years. She fired up, and I had myself a fancy car. And when we hit Vancouver, I drove it in to meet the boys, and everyone took a can of spray paint and just went nuts on it. A couple modifications here and there, and we got the hog. Went through a drive-through, and once I got my food, I just like kind of opened the door and then just backed up into the pole, and we kind of the door broke the window, and then the door was half falling off. So as we were cruising down the road back to Cultus, there was like a posse of cops that showed up, and they weren't stoked, so they sent us back. I think it's at some impound lot out in Chilliwack somewhere. That's where it's gonna sit.
So it was all that smack talk and dirt jumps yesterday.
What?
I said nothing.
You're going down! See you later!
That's what you get. Don't mess with the best. Up with Chris Donahue. Was stoked to finally get together with him and ride some streets. But actually, we didn't hit any street. We just rode skate park. I manualed a round handrail. That was kind of cool. I'm raspy, eh? I'll have to disguise it. And yeah, we rode some skate parks with Chris Donahue. That was really rad. And he's super sick, solid rider. He's been riding those parks for ages, and I just watched him dial bar spins to disasters, bar spins to tail taps, bar spins over wedges, 360s over everything. That guy's just such a solid, sick rider. It was wicked to see. Thanks a lot, Chris Donahue, for coming out. It was rad hooking up with you, and ride hard, buddy. Yeah.
Does that count?
He's a trials rider, it counts.
Good night, Springton. There'll be no encore. I'm tired. Gonna throw the big boy pants on.
Yeah.
First day riding together, me and Chris.
First day ever.
Been waiting for years.
And when we get back to Vancouver, I'm gonna show them what it's all about to ride 10 speed.
Mm-hmm.
With the handlebars turned up.
In Vancouver?
There's no other way.
I'm down.
I'm saying my final farewell on the bus. Been pretty sick the last little bit, so I'm gonna go home.
he wasn't having a whole lot of fun on his bike right now, so he decided to pack it in and just go back to the freeride tours.
Just gonna leave? I'm certainly not having fun right now. I think everyone else is having a good time.
He has this company that does freeride tours, and he's missing out, I guess, on a lot of money and obviously the growth of that company when he's not there.
I'm just gonna go back to Van, chill out.
Sad to see you go, Chris. I hope everything works out. Just ride hard.
I'm not having a killer time because I'm sick. I still got the flu.
I totally understand what he's going through.
I'm not acting like a monkey anymore! This is over!
Here's what I was able to salvage from your Mazda. The Mazda. 626.
Yeah.
The shifter's going in. And the mirror. The mirror.
The mirror.
It's got to go.
Do not try this at home.
No.
Yeah!
Definitely left there with a bang.
Star white.
Cut.